Stop me if this is incorrect. Farouk al-Bashir and the PLR seize power in Iran almost the same day as the earthquake. They become a threat. A few weeks later, we send in 50,000 Marines to take them out. We go to war in Iran.
Is this a history lesson?
What part did you play in going after al-Bashir?
That's a broad question.
Well, then I will narrow it down. Your first mission.
Initially, our role was to do BDA after airstrikes in the northern quarter of Tehran.
Battle damage assessment. Why were you doing that?
It was procedure. We were looking for a high-value target fast air was supposed to hit.
So far as I can tell, you don't have a great history of following procedure.
Tell me about your interaction with Lieutenant Colby Hawkins. She was an F-18 pilot?
She? Don't know her.
As you went in, she took part in an airstrike on al-Bashir.
Hawkins, we just got raised to alert one. Plans have changed. We're launching now. CAG says we're special today. We're not on station for some Whiskey Delta ground support. Dask is gonna fill us in airborne, but we are flying a strike mission over Tehran into Mehrabad Airport. Elint has sat images. They think they know where al-Bashir is. So, get your fangs out, Hawkins. We're hunting big game today. That's pretty much it. There's Iranian bogeys in the air already. Pucker factor, 9.7. Let's rock and roll.
Copy. Short 4-6, good copy. seconds away.
Good kill. Good kill. Moves away. 3 seconds. Direct hit. Good play. Send it.
I got your back. I'm coming in.
Good kill.
Sorry, 4-6, there are aircraft coming out of the hardened bunkers. They're trying to take off. Over.
4-6, roger. Hawkins, reference those three bunkers across from the main terminal. Use infrared and laser for Striker 2-2. That's it. Hold on them. Direct hit.
This is Reaper 1. You got another fighter turning onto the runway now.
Good kill.
It's a nice story. I don't see how it connects.
So. What do I gotta draw you a map? Al Bashir was never there. That's why you went in.
Now, we knew he was in Tehran somewhere. He'd gone into hiding.
I see. And until this point, you didn't believe Al Bashir was affiliated with Solomon? There was no link?
Just what I saw in Iraqi Kurdistan when I saw
Solomon. I've got a question. Al Bashir was our JFK. We should have left him where he was. You remember saying that?
No.
Who did?
I don't know.
Sure you don't. I bet you don't know who shot your CO either.
Fuck you.
Let's not forget the nature of a little interaction here. This is not a trial. You are guilty. I know how your fucking story ends.
We're not here to manhandle him. Let him go. Now, as far as our treatment of him goes, our directives are very clear. I just want to get to the bottom of this, and I want to do it cleanly.
Fine. Tell us how you found the nuke in Tehran.
It's a big city.
It is. No gun trucks yet.
No. The wheels of fate turn slowly, my brother.
Misfit, this is Haymaker.
Send traffic.
Misfit, BDA of airstrike targets turned up inconclusive. However, as of 0300 hours, forward elements of Colonel Garrison's regiment took to Via Bridge. This puts Misfit and Haymaker in position to capture enemy structures housing strategic intelligence break. Your first objective is Kukdir apartment complex beyond the canal. We will commence the assault in one mic. Get ready to step off, Al.
Copy that. There's Haymaker. We're going. All call signs, Misfit. We on mission launch. Repeat, we on mission launch.
Sir. Roger.
Back burner. Mortar up. Go! Go! Go!
Thank you. direct.
Outstanding job securing the apartments. One tree will detach from Mister for this mission. You're with us.
Sir, I'm wondering about this route.
Seriously, we're gonna get jacked.
Frankly, gentlemen, I'm not hearing the aggression I'd like. Keep scanning.
Nothing yet.
Shit, where's he going?
Copy, 1-3, no need to turn back. We're gonna push this vehicle out of the way, out.
You heard him, pull over. Let's get this over with.
RPG, overpass!
Over here!
These motherfuckers!
Thank you. good? Good? Motherfucker, that was a T-90 and I'm still breathing. I'm better than good. I'm fucking awesome.
Blackburn! Blackburn, you okay?
There's gotta be a way out of here. Let's go!
Request immediate air. T-90 tank 200 meters from. How copy?
That thing's gonna cut them apart, man.
There's fast air and Cobras on station.
If they can get here in time.
That's the bank.
Guess so. Fucking T-90's back. We gotta do something.
Shit. Where's he going?
Fuck! Burn, motherfucker!
All units, we got enemy infantry and armor closing on our position. Need assist. Over.
Get moving.
More armor inbound. T-90 in front of the bank. Take it out.
Thank you.
clear. I'm in. Keep moving.
Gentlemen, we're looking for any sign of Al Bashir. Find it, bag it. You guys, clear the basement. We'll sweep the rest of the building.
Roger.
Blackman, come on.
Montez, door.
Okay, shaft looks about 60 feet down. Slow and quiet. Pay out your rope, careful.
Mission impossible it is.
Maybe Al Bashir isn't there?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Makovich, open the gate.
Clear!
Clear!
For
fuck is this?
Montez!
You smell that?
Smoke. Cordite.
Let's get this door open.
God damn it, Timmy!
Yeah!
I'm going in.
Clear! Holy shit! It's a gold mine!
It's an operations room. Looks like they tried to destroy it.
No, look. Shit's still here.
I want everything bagged and tagged.
Uh-huh. Oh, shit. We got maps of Paris, New York. I got a train timetable here. It says 602.
Holy shit.
Come over here.
It's radioactive. Is that a good idea?
We don't got a choice. Holy shit. You know what that is?
Russian. Portable nukes.
There's only one there.
Wait, there's room for two more. Where the hell are the other two?
Hey, you need to see this! There!
Shit! That's Al-Bashir. Who's the other guy?
I don't know. They're coming down. We need to secure the nuke and get the hell out of here.
What about the intel?
No, there's no time. Let's get the nuke and move.
Now this whole building's gonna come down.
This is Misfit 1-3.
Misfit, this is actual send.
Misfit, we have secured what appears to be a WMD. Break? There may be more than one.
Misfit 1-3, you're breaking up. Are you reporting WMD? Say again, you're breaking up.
Oh, that can't be good.